Top 20 facts about Ireland. Number 20. On average, the Irish consume 131.1 liters of beer per year, putting them at fourth place in the world for the highest per capita beer consumption. Number 19. The harp is the official symbol of Ireland, making it the only country in the world with an instrument as its national symbol. Number 18. Irish Gaelic is the official language of Ireland, but only 380,000 fluent speakers remain. Ireland is called Éire in Irish. Number 17. As of 2017, Ireland has won the Eurovision Song Contest 7 times, which is more than any other country. Number 16. The oldest bar in the world is in the middle of Ireland. Dating back to 900 AD, Sean's Bar is over 1,100 years old. Number 15. Halloween originated in Ireland from a festival called Samhain. It marked the end of the harvest season and the beginning of winter. Number 14. Irish land was not fit for grain agriculture until modern machinery and fertilizers of the 20th. This is the main reason why potatoes were the staple food from the 17th century and on. Number 13. On January 1, 1801, the Union Jack flag was flown for the first time in Dublin to commemorate the union between Great Britain and Ireland. Number 12. Guinness is the biggest beer brand of Ireland and is the largest brewer of stout-style beer in the world. The original Guinness Brewery in Dublin has a 9,000-year lease at a constant rate of about $70 per year. Number 11. Ireland was one of the original 12 European nations to begin using the euro currency in 2002. Number 10. Off the coast of Dublin, there is an island with a population of wallabies. They were introduced in the 1950s due to an overcrowding issue at the Dublin Zoo. Number 9. It is a strange Irish birthday tradition to lift the birthday child upside down and gently tap his head on the floor the number of times as it is his age plus 1. Number 8. Hurling is an ancient Irish sport with prehistoric origins. It has been played for 3,000 years and is considered the fastest field sport in the world. Number 7. Before the Great Famine, Ireland's population was estimated at 8 million. Today, at 4 million citizens, the population has still not recovered. Number 6. Until the 1920s, on St. Bridie's Day, February 1st, couples in Ireland could legally marry in the city of Tell Town by just walking towards each other. They could also divorce by walking away from each other at the same spot, also on St. Bridget's Day. Number 5. The world's oldest solar observatory is in Ireland called Newgrange. It was built during the New Stone Age over 5,000 years ago. That puts it older than both the pyramids and Stonehenge. Number 4. Ireland has the longest running talk show in the world. The Late Late Show started in 1965 and has only had 3 different presenters since its start. Number 3. There is a town that holds a festival called Puck Fair, during which a wild goat is caught and crowned king for 3 days. It is hoisted on a 40-foot tall pedestal. After the festivities, the goat is set free back into the wild. Number 2. An Irish scientist, John Tyndall, is the person who found the reason for the sky being blue. Number 1. Ireland has the lowest annual number of reported UFO sightings in Europe. Located in Ireland, Hook Lighthouse is the oldest working lighthouse in the world. It dates back to around 1200 AD. We hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, hit the like button for more amazing videos and be sure to subscribe and share this video.